You head away from the nice restaurant. And I need to recalculate the price you can get. So.
Okay, so what's our first move?
Well, we should probably be gear up and then probably spend a couple of hours trying to get a bead on the position and see if we can get a hold of any form of information on it. If we're running into Yakuza, they are usually armed slightly heavier than normal, so I'd say bring
heavy stuff. Stuff it.
Yes. That'll help a lot.
Okay.
Also, if you can reach it through the matrix and see if you can see its host, it would be useful.
Sorry, repeat that.
If you can reach it through the matrix from our safe house and see its security, that would be useful.
Okay, no problem. So, first thing I want to do is see if I can dig up blueprints, which is what matrix perception.
Yes, matrix, sir.
Yeah. What do you want me to roll? 10.
I spelled it too wrong.
You spelled it too wrong. I'll be right back. I need to find out where the fuck this is coming from.
Okay, 4.
Yes. You managed to find them.
Yay! Fortnite. Here.
Thank you.
Ooh, they have a pool.
Yes. That's the first floor. That's the second floor.
Okay. Wow, these are big blueprints.
And that's the third floor.
Okay. So, where's the entrance? Over here. So what's our plan?
Well,
I mean, the place is going to be full of Yakuza guys. We're not just going to be able to spawn in.
Not gun blazing, but probably we can go inside just by the main entrance as customers.
I don't think I can go in as a customer.
Why not? If you can pay?
I don't want to give them my money.
You don't have
You're
to.
You're not going to.
I'm back.
Hi.
Really, that is a lot of tobacco smell. That's a lot of smoke smell, so that's why I'm just hoping I'm not going to have to run off because there's a fire somewhere.
You'll be fine.
Also, probably our friend Stringfellow might be able to find a way to enter the building unnoticed.
Well, we should try and get all those girls out of there.
Can I have the second floor image?
You want what?
The second floor.
I didn't hear, please.
Please! Pretty please! Pretty close, okay, the top. You're such a cutie. Okay.
Whoa, what a void!
This is the entrance to the abyss. Over here, we have Eldritch horrors.
No, it's actually nothing there. It's an open space beyond on the down floor.
On
the ground floor, there was a courtyard there. So this is the working place.
Okay. Well, Stringfellow, you're the breaking and entering expert. How do you want to play this?
Max, can I get both of the pictures as handouts?
Please.
That's the magic word.
But ice cream in my mouth.
Yeah, it's three floors. Let me find them.
I'm gonna be right back. I have to go to the bathroom.
Okay.
I'll go as well.
Fine, why don't you just go to the bathroom?
No, I'm going to study these floor prints.
There you go.
Thank you.
Can you see all three?
Yes. Yep. So there are...
That's a clown droop.
Yeah. Come again?
I'm just wondering where the hell is this.
No. The Fatic plant room? Either England or some very posh American.
I'm thinking push American because most Brits don't usually have attic plant rooms.
We call them top plant rooms.
Yeah. Quite.
Quite, Charles, quite. Well, screw you, Mr. Xavier.
Where is the stairs?
Find.
Back.
Okay. Oh,
I'm freezing outside, but I'm still having any ice cream.
It's fine, the fire will reach you soon. Then you'll be nice and warm.
Oh well. I can see three staircases. And only two of them going all the way up to the third floor.
Only one of them going all the way up to the third floor?
No, no.
Actually,
there are two of them. One by the attic plant room and the central one.
Central one don't go all the way up.
It is. Kinda
breaks it.
Where?
The central one goes up and then goes up into the landing and then breaks off into another one that goes from the second story up to... It's only one that's a full stairwell up, all the way up.
Hmm.
But I mean, I guess, what's the plan? Like, once we're in there, it's going to be really hard to do anything because the place is going to be crawling.
Yeah, that's kind of the biggest problem. Also, sim puppets have a tendency of being able to be swapped over into defense mode. If they're already a lot more than most.
Well, could I do something about that?
We could get you access to them, to let you know that you should be able to at least change the programming slightly.
What if...
Harper.
Can you...
You receive a file that says virus to the detector.
Wait! These scam mails haven't gone American Converter nowadays, have they?
Second only to Viagra adverts.
Well, Bug, there's a message on my
thing.
Bug, if there is a fire alarm, do you believe that you can make it go on?
Triggering it when I have a lot of people coming from outside.
Yeah, I don't know how useful that would be. What's this file?
It could be useful during
an escape. I'm assuming
it's
the virus you were supposed to drop into the mainframe.
Mm-hmm.
Either that or some scammer has been really, really lazy lately.
Huh. Okay. Can I, like, check this file to make sure that it's not gonna freaking blow my deck up?
No, it's a program.
Alright, okay. I guess I just...
By the way,
on my deck.
Or it's an... It looks more like an automated agent with built-in programs.
Okay.
Where do you believe there is this server room? What might be a good room to be inside?
I wonder if some of the girls who haven't been lobotomized would want to help us though, right? Because they would want to get out too.
Some of them. I wouldn't bet on all of them.
Most of them, they will be just like zombies there, standing and waiting. And if most of them are on sim tips, we might be able to hack into the server and change the sim they are seeing and feel.
Bug, you getting
normal again?
No.
Once brain dead, they're all going to be brain dead.
Yes.
Well, then I think we should blow the whole place up.
No.
That hasn't been working very well for us in the last times.
Need to get her out first, at least.
I don't think we should leave people like that.
It's certainly a bit of a harsh world, this. Did you get any indications of security measures?
Oh, no, I didn't. I can do that. Can I see from here what kind of stuff they have?
Nope.
I have to be there? I can't do it from here. I have to be at the building.
Close.
How close do you need to be?
I guess.
Harper, you're getting some more information from your Italian friend.
I kind of noticed that. It does go bidip on my end.
Another virus?
I'm getting about 10 guards in detail, usually. So we don't catch them in when it comes to turn switch guards, because I've doubled the amount of people we have there. But yeah, get hold of at least, I don't need camera feeds, but I really need the position of cameras. Five hosts, as in...
Hosts? That helps the client pick the right girl and program.
Oh, you meant that kind of host. I was thinking...
Hostesses,
with.
Yes.
Hang on.
No.
Add hostess in that regard, because that's usually... Or madam.
You never know.
No more troll metal for you.
I was just getting into it.
Hey, that's cool. how do we want to deal with this? That's a very good question. Yeah, we kind of need to get in close and make sure we can get her.
Either way, do we have any kind of idea how we are going to act?
There has to be a sneaky way we can get them out of there.
Yes, we have to find where is their server room, where is their security room, and where this girl is kept.
But it's going to be no good if they don't know that we're coming to help them.
No, but we have to know them. Also, there has to be some kind of room that they will be able to get with the lobotomized surgery.
That could be done off point. And would probably something they don't want to have anywhere close by.
If it's going to happen off point, then probably this is not there.
This is essentially just the trading part of it all. The inner workings of it would be off site.
How many guards did you say? 10?
10. Usually.
Okay.
I got about an estimate of 15 non-friendlies on site, not counting the girls. Which could be either neutral or unfriendly, depending on the program. We only have, well, one guaranteed.
That 15 people are customers or employees?
No, we have 15 people that we are known to be bogeys, okay. i.e. we know them to be enemy. Tango. Charlie's rather.
If you could get me in there as a decoy, I could just drag straight into their mainframe.
That could work. Need a way to make sure we get you out of there quick enough. I don't think any prolonged infiltration, I'm quite sure we might not be able to do here.
Do you believe that you are going to be able to reach the host from outside if you're standing in our van?
I could try, but I don't know for sure.
I'm thinking if we could... Amicus, how do you feel for going on a bit of a... how about you need to go get some relaxation?
Are you asking me if I'll actually run there?
No, I'm asking you if you are planning to be a customer.
I can try going there, but what exactly do you expect me to find out?
I mean, we need someone on the inside, but I'm wondering if you are a suitable subject for that. Probably it's like both me and Wolf would be able to do it quite handily. Problem is we can't bring our gear. And we really need that if shit starts going south.
Yeah. And it would be sort of a coincidence that I just happened to be there while
You have the advantage of not having to carry most of your gear when I say tapping at your skull, at my skull.
True. But I would like to bring it nonetheless.
What kind of information?
Just in case.
I mean,
if it goes wrong, I'm in a bad situation.
If it goes wrong, we're all in a bad situation. I'm starting to wonder
more so than you.
And what kind of information an insider is going to provide us?
It's more the matter that an insider could technically start making a bit of ruckus to create diversions. Allow someone to... Yes, you're fairly adequate at that. I'm thinking... how good are you guys in climbing? Or anyone you actually knows how to climb?
I can levitate.
With a little bit of help.
So that'll have to do.
Well, that would be enough for you. I'm considering if...
Out-of-game climbing is used with gymnastics, right?
Isn't climbing a skill of its own nowadays?
Yeah.
Climbing's its own thing, right?
No, it's gymnastics, running, and swimming, so it's not one of its own. It's acrobatics, or gymnastics.
Yeah. Okay.
I would say either, actually.
Well, I have gymnastics.
Well, it is gymnastics, because that's the only one that still is there. There is no climbing anymore.
No, okay. But acrobatics, I could also agree
acrobatics
that
is under gymnastics.
Oh, really?
Yeah. They've kind of bundled a lot of those together now.
Okay, then. I have climbed euros on my pines.
They're good places for us to approach this, judging by we know the composition. So it's just what I know without having any knowing the locations over the cameras. I'd say this would be a decent place for us to start moving upwards. Left-hand side by the marked sauna stream room. Outside of that, we'll get up to a smaller roof access or roof part. Problem is that that's in view of some of the bedrooms, but we should be able to, if we're doing it by the cover of the night, it should be slightly better. That also gives us access to a fairly handily placed window to get into the second story. If you look at the second store by bedroom 14, by the stairwell, there's a window going out on the little roof ledge. That would be a fairly decent infiltration point. And of course, has us working in the and the left wing of it all, the west wing. Hang on. Yeah, actually connected over there. I was wondering where the hell your west wing was actually connected to the rest of the house.
What part?
The west wing. Bedroom 12 is between the corridor and the rest of the building.
Yeah, it's strange.
That's strange, just what's actually, is there any way of going up side room? Ah, that right. It works up and down over there as well. Damn Skype.
I can't hear you, but the sound breaks every few
seconds. I'm waiting for you guys.
What?
I'm here.
No, it's okay, Max.
Well, you don't need me now, eh? Well, screw you.
You're gonna have another smoke.
That mainline pure nicotine into his head if it's gonna go anywhere.
Or you can You can go to Harper's place. You can smoke for free there.
Yeah, we're doing passive smoking over here.
Yeah, but it costs so much to go down to you. But I am going down to you in 2 weeks.
Bastard is actually assaulting over here. It's horrible. I'm going to have to get some kind of weapon here, I think.
That's okay.
Borrow something from work.
That's okay, I'm bringing swords.
Hang on!
There's going to be a showdown.
Yeah, and I'll win.
The ultimate one.
Oh crap, I'm going to so slice Gandalf in two.
But I think that might be an approach. I wouldn't say that nighttime is going to be more quiet, depending on worst part is if we get too many patrons in there at the same time, it might get rowdy. And not in how this place is usually used to rowdy.
Yeah. The twilight hour, I believe it's the best.
Well, I refuse to sneak in anywhere unless I got cover of darkness for really. There's too many people looking around otherwise.
But even if we manage to get inside sneakily, what's our action plan?
Honestly, I think we need to make that one up on the fly when we come over there, because we can't rely on being able to save all of them. And we are only contracted to take out one specific and make sure we drop off the data bomb.
But we're gonna try, right?
Well, I'm all for trying, but if we're having to run up against 15 people, the maths aren't really working out in my head. Unless we can knock out a lot of them. And putting us up for any more danger than good for us. It's probably not in, well for us in the long run.
If we can set them free, we should.
Yeah. And if we can't, we should blow the building up.
No blowing stuff up.
Wait. Buggy has C4, right?
Yes. Yeah, why do you think I said no blowy stuff up? He also has access to a robot with a rocket launcher and two high explosive rockets. Neither of them are coming within this run.
The robot might.
Yeah, we can bring Puppy. You think he'd be helpful?
Mostly not. He's not that good at sneaking.
Oh, but he's great in a fight.
Mm. Well, great and great. He's handy in a fight.
Time is passing. Shall we head over there and see if Bug and Amicus can find anything more? Amicus, do you believe that you can astral project, or you're too tired?
I can do that. It's fine.
Load up and
I'm more or less recovered.
We better get on there and at least get eyes on target. See how much of this map is actually correct.
Okay, let's do that.
Spunk. Off we go. There you go. Oh, there.
Stringfellow, do you need my gloves, or can I have them back?
I'd prefer to have them for this run, if I'm going to knock someone out quietly. Close quarters. If that's okay with you.
I'm fine. I'll use my stun button if I need.
Thwap.
Or the taser.
Any of them. At least as long as we can do this as quietly as possible when we get in. People we can knock out without alerting anyone else is just take out as many of them as quietly as we can. But yeah, I think we need to get over there and get eyes on target.
Yeah, absolutely.
What does W mean?
Nothing, it was by accident.
Okay.
Bergston.
There.
PvP is fucked.
Double V.
In that case, you need that as well, in that case, if you want to make it or so.
Okay.
But
right, so I can't just easily get one.
You can. It doesn't take that long, it's quite easy to get. Do you want me to check up the cost?
Yeah, okay.
You could do it within the time frame that you have.
I know, but I feel like everybody's going to be really mad at me if I do this.
Pick it up for you.
Okay.
Jazz, is this related to something the two of us talked about earlier?
No. I don't think so.
No.
About how you were supposed to be able to get access to stuff you weren't really trained for?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I know what she's doing.
Okay, let's see. Do you want the cheapest one possible, or
if it has, honestly, Jazz, if it has anything to do with explosives, don't settle for the cheapest stuff.
Yeah, I know. Show me the price. Give me a price list.
Okay. It's like that. and it's that's the base cost. But you can get it as used. Then it's 75%, right? Or is it half?
I don't know.
Depending on what.
I don't think actually. I can.
Oh, you.
Software adds 30% of the old cost towards your new one. If it's just gear used, it drops down to
75%.
Yeah. Cost goes up. That goes up. Something that goes down when it's used.
So what's the downside of having it used, though? Is it more likely to fuck up?
No, it just costs more essence.
Oh, that's fine.
Yeah.
But I don't think I can afford anyway. Not a decent one.
You only... it's 2 times the rating number of skills.
Don't understand.
The number of skill points you can get from a skill jack is 2 times the rating.
Okay.
You need to get the skill soft as well.
Yeah, so if you get a rating 2, then you can have 4 points of skill points running.
I'm gonna leave it because I can't afford it yet.
Alright.
Defaulting on explosives!
I'm out of here!
Oh, well, you don't know, so that's okay.
This is not okay!
It's not that bad.
Is this going to be the end of this group as we know it?
No, because I've planned the final missions for you, I told you.
Yes, but that will help if you blow up the entirety of the group.
It'll be fine.
Yeah, I think it's fine. You can default on it if you like.
What skill do you use to default?
I think it's logic, -1.
4 dice isn't bad.
No, and if you got drugs, you got 5 dice.
Oh, that's true.
I'm bomb sick.
It makes sense.
No.
Wait. I'm just gonna write something else to you.
Okay.
Stringfellow, have you ever went against Yakuza before?
I might have done jobs towards them. I just know that they aren't very pleasant to have to do with. They're usually quite heavily armed and armored, so they have tendency of really take. They don't take up to people fucking around with their.
Can you estimate the response time?
You can do that.
Yes, I can do that.
No, not you.
All right.
No, I'm not going to do that.
Are you sure? It's going to be like at least 3 times as effective.
I know, it'll be freaking awesome, but I'm not going to do it.
Are you sure? They're quite cheap.
I don't think I can do it without them noticing in character.
Yes, you
though.
Can. Oh, yes, you can. Definitely. They're not that big. You can easily carry them in your backpack.
Okay.
He doesn't have a backpack.
Yes, he does.
I do.
Now you do.
Haven't you seen it?
I thought you.
Standard equipment.
Yeah, everybody got the backpack.
Loot bag.
You had one before, at least.
Maybe I did. Maybe I deleted it to make room for various snack foods. I can't remember. My gear list is pretty weird.
Door-to-door food salesman.